This video shows how to create data access policies in Data Governance and Catalog to protect and control access to your data. You can create three types of data access policies. Data access control policies allow you to natively control which user groups can read, write, or delete data. Data filter policies limit the records that users can access based on user and usage context. And data de-identification policies protect sensitive data based on conditions assigned in the policy. Let's get started. In IDMC, go to Data Governance and Catalog, and then go to the Data Access Management page. We want to give the operations team write access to customer data. First, we'll create a data access control policy. Then name the policy and enter the policy details. Click Create to save the policy. Now we'll add a rule to the policy that protects customer data. Add a condition for the operations user group. Then add access controls for the user group. We'll add a filter and search for tables and views. The customer data is stored in Snowflake tables. Save the filter. Finally, we'll grant read permissions for the customer data to the operations user group and save the rule. Next, we'll create a data filter policy to ensure that European customer data is only accessed in the EU. On the Data Access Management page, add a data filter policy that protects customer data by geographic location. Here we'll use Data Integration and Data Marketplace to protect data with this policy and save it. Next, we'll add a rule. On the Overview tab, name and describe the rule. Then select from the list of IDMC user groups to restrict the users who can access the data. Add a filter to filter out European customer data. The data filter policy ensures that users in the United States are denied access to customer data from France and Germany. Save the rule. Finally, we'll create a data de-identification policy to replace US Social Security numbers with tokens. On the Data Access Management page, create a data de-identification policy and name it. Select a precedence tier. Precedence tiers are containers for grouping, managing, and ordering policies. Click Create to save the policy. Next, we'll add a rule to the policy. Name the rule and set the usage context condition as operations. We'll create a field level de-identification for this rule. In this example, we'll select US Social Security number as the data class. Then select randomize US Social Security number as the data protection type. This masks social security numbers using a token value. Finally, we'll add cell level de-identification. First, add a new row. Here we'll select the location country name class and the string data type. Keep the default operator and add USA as the value. Then we'll select the bank account details class and the replace string with asterisk data protection type to mask bank account numbers if a subject's country is the US. Select the retain value protection type to show bank account numbers if a subject's country is not the US. Then save the rule. And that's it. Now you know how to create three types of data access policies in Data Governance and Catalog. For more information, see the Data Access Management Guide on the Informatica documentation portal.